These first two tapes I got from Value Village. Brand new factory sealed, as you can see. And this last tape I got from eBay. November 2nd, 1988.